In yet another case of VVIP racism, nearly 300 pregnant women were made to wait for more than 2 hours for Saroja, the Tamil Nadu social welfare minister in Salem. Now, one pregnant woman even collapsed even before the minister could arrive. The women were awaiting the minister's arrival for a state-sponsored baby shower. This is actually a scheme for women belonging to the economically weaker sections. Shweta now joins me with more on that story. Shweta, that is shocking. In fact, a story that you bring us, 300 pregnant women made to wait for almost 2 hours.
Well, it is indeed shocking to note that more than 300 women from Salem were asked to wait because the social welfare minister Saroja was expected to come in. However, they were put to a lot of hardships and they had to wait for a very long time. And what we also understand is that this event usually happens regularly, and this is a government-sponsored event that takes place every year. And however, the Tamil Nadu government has in fact arranged for this, but because the minister did not come in time, they were asked to wait for 12 hours. And also what we understand is that they were waiting the whole day, and especially for this minister, they were waiting for more than 2 hours, but still the minister did not turn up. And in fact, one pregnant woman collapsed even before the minister walked in. And that is the kind of VVIP treatment given for the ministers here in Tamil Nadu. And these kind of events have been happening regularly, and this is in fact bothering the common man in Tamil Nadu.
Right, Shweta, we can see photographs over there which you've sent us of this event, and we can see lots of women seated over there on chairs awaiting the minister. Tell us, what were the kind of facilities these women were provided with? Obviously, most of them are heavily pregnant over there. Were they given food? Were they given water? Were there fans in that place where they were seated?
They were not given much of facility is what we are given to understand. In fact, they were not provided with good seating arrangements, or they were not provided good food, and they were only asked to wait for a longer period, and that is the kind of treatment that was given for them in Salem. But however, in fact, keeping in mind that they are pregnant, in fact, medical aid and some kind of facilities were expected by the pregnant women and their families, but none of it seemed to happen here in Tamil Nadu.
In fact, was there medical aid? We can see a nurse in that photograph that you've sent us. Was this nurse over there on duty? Were there doctors and nurses on duty in that location?
It was just a basic the treatment that was given by the nurses were there in the location, and they were not specially appointed for this particular event is what we are given to understand.
Right, Shweta, getting us that story from Chennai over there, from Salem, in fact, in Tamil Nadu, where a pregnant woman collapsed, all because she was awaiting a minister who was over 2 hours late. There were 300 women who were waiting for this minister to come. This was for a baby shower which was sponsored by the state. And there you can see footage of that lady who fainted while waiting for that minister. And like our reporter just pointed out, very, very poor facilities provided over there to the women who had gathered to meet with this particular minister.